Move it up, son. Word.
Yeah. To all the killers and the $100 billers. Yo, I drop the phone. For real, because who ain't got no feelings. Check it out now. Stuck off the realness, we be the infamous, you heard of us. Official Queensbridge murderers, the mob comes equipped for warfare. Beware of my crime family who got enough shots to share. For all those who wanna profile and pose, rock you in your face, stab your brain with your nose bone. You all alone.
Yeah, I think Pun was definitely one of the best out there as far as writing. You know, he was definitely one of the best. You know, I love Pun, man. We used to hang out like in his crib and clubs, like we used to really like chill. Pun was a funny dude, man. He used to do a lot of practical jokes, and he was like one of the funniest people that I met. I definitely miss Pun. He was one of those dudes that would have lasted a long time in the game, and he would have had a lot of success even more than he did. Really. As far as Little B. You know what I mean? That's on him. He's just doing whatever he want to do. You know. I don't agree with all that he's doing, but that's his choice. You know what I mean? Yeah, he's making. Garbage
that's coming out nowadays. It's like the whole quality of the
Nas
records.
Yeah.
Records.
Nah, we keep
quality timing stuff like this. Stuff that's coming out right now. Like, hip hop is a big home, y'all. To hear this stuff is tarnishing the brand.
Basically, you know, what I believe in the high power, you know, obviously, I definitely believe in a God, you know what I mean? It might not be the God that they shoved down our throat when we was brought over here, you know what I mean, from our motherland, but I definitely believe in a high power, that the same belief that we had originally as a people, you know what I mean? And being locked up, it definitely repaired my relationship with that, you know, power, because, you know, before that, I was running around just on a real self-destructive path for a little while, and so being locked up was good for me, you know, it repaired that relationship, it repaired my mind, my body, and my soul, basically, like, on some real, like, for real, you know, and that's how I see it, man. It definitely helped,
yeah,
definitely helped.
I got wind that you were dealing with a certain type of knowledge, and I too deal with that same knowledge.
Yes.
Crib, so they can enjoy youth. CBRs and VCRs, ATVs and big screen TVs. Nigga, please, don't make me have to risk my freedom. Yeah, sending this one out.
Let it ride. Let it ride. Let it ride.
Shorty, come here. My 12. Listen. I know.
Ooh, love God, you.
Hear me out, though.
It's mine. Y'all need to give it up. We don't give a fuck. What y'all niggas want the life?
I got the style of a stillborn child, a male. If it's beef, poking with the fork, make sure he's done well. The streets raised me crazy, now I'm immune to it. So when they start shooting, we don't stop the music, keep it moving, that's how we do it. Been through more drama than the ball winds, you still crawling. Apply street rules to the office, high performance, rap author. Make millions off of melodic, hypnotic productions that'll fuck with your conscience and touch your emotions. You feel me? I write a graphic page, escort niggas to their grave. Relate to the projects, we the black mob. It gets deeper than rap music. It's more real than any words I can muster. Pull the black Cadillac trucks up. How about them shits like what? Y'all niggas can't touch us.
Y'all need to give it up. We don't give a fuck. What y'all niggas want, the life is mine. Y'all need to get it up, cause we don't give a fuck. What y'all niggas want, the life is mine.
life.
Silk shirts in my
doing this, man.
Yeah.
I was doing it for 2011, 2012.
Dog shit, I shit you not. You bring that loss, need danger or harm around me.